it's so important to just win.
It's the return of the Huns, I'm telling you.
We can't be playing 9 players lower than 1,000 elo. That's not us. There's no challenge there. This build order that I'm following seems a lot more simple than the Hera one I was trying to follow.
Yeah. This Hera.
Hera's one included luring deer at the same time as luring boar and all sorts of shit. Can't do it.
Oh, Nomad.
I need a water. I need a hybrid build.
There is one on that reference thing. Let's do archers again. And then go on the water afterwards once you've crushed him.
Well, I have an excess of wood, actually, I've noticed with this at the moment. I need to tweak it.
Melee, they're going to go on the water. Oh, mate, I'm going to go up here because I've just got 2 villagers there. I think I get a horse once I spawn in.
Oh, nice. Enemy TC here.
Someone's TC, yeah.
They should turn that off, really. That's cheap. They need to turn that off.
I don't like the range thing as well. I think that's a bit dirty.
Yeah. I've made mine really subtle, so you can barely see it. Still use it all the time. I was using it just then. Stay out. Well, actually, I lost so many archers you saw.
Yeah, you did lose a lot. That was bad for you. Why don't you use control group?
I don't know. I need to.
Red.
I put them on stand ground, but then I was picking it. Oh, you found... What?
Red is there.
What? Shall I go and have a look? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
He's on top of you. You're overlapping.
to the treaty ends. Oh, mate. I've got to get this boar in before he does.
Treaty's ended.
I nicked his boar. I need towers, I think. Just get focus on food. Amramindo. Timo. Empty the church. Empty the church.
Found red stock.
Well, hopefully these boys... Oh, wait. Oh, there's a big ocean there. Not even near the edge of the map.
I'm purple. Oh, he's killed my horse, the fucking little prick.
Oh, no. We needed that.
Well, I suppose I found everyone, haven't I?
We already knew where they both were. You fool.
Oh yeah, did I actually fucking signal that already? Idiot.
We already
oh my god, that's so dumb.
Let's see if I can shoot this deer into my TC. Oh, nice. That's how you lure a deer. With a bow. I need to get to Feudal first. Chopper. Need a mill. I'm gonna go lure that boar. Boar on wood. Lure the boar.
Amor Mindu.
Bibot Roy. Berger Chung.
Sacher Mot Chung.
Oh, fuck.
Mindu Anchung.
Ah,
Anchung, empty the church.
No, it's a poor Bolo.
Timo, man.
Oh, I've been idle TC for a while.
To scout with my villagers.
Please don't let this be a pond.
I think purple must be on the water because he's so far ahead. Going feudal now. I'm going on stone so I can put some towers down. Lots of fish, lad.
Yeah, I know. Come on, these towers need to start going, lad.
They are.
Amr Mindu.
First is up.
Timo. Zekher. Zavas Ching. Bilimbad. Amr Mindu. Mot Ching.
Don't fucking can't hit me. I think I might be able to go too close though.
I
reckon if I wall him this way, he can't come out, can he? Careful.
Is he building his own tower?
I think he's preparing to go up. I'm going to raid him from this side. Just be careful of purple growing super fat.
Lad.
I know, I'm just saying careful isn't coming knights in there.
What can I do?
I don't know what you, I don't know, I'm just saying.
I'm dead.
You're not.
Building a castle.
Yeah, he's going to. You just get to castle age now yourself. I'm gonna send the fire galley there.
They must be on the water, there's no way to Castle Age. Purple's here with scorpions. You got anything?
I'm sinking his fleet. I'm sinking his fleet.
Power rush was completely ineffective. He's waiting to be killed by knights now. I've held him off briefly. It's only temporary. Castle, don't I? Going castle now. As soon as I hit castle, I'll build my own castle. We've got the water, have we?
I'm trying to win it now.
I'm exodusing down south further away so I can... Mate, you use these here. You could kill those berry bushes easily.
I've already done that.
Where am I under attack? Fuck. I just got the attack sign, but I didn't know where from. Oh, there, it's fine.
Mate, I'm keeping that whole TC idle there.
Enemy knight. Oh, they're yours. Mate, what are you doing with these? He's about to slaughter me.
He's got war elephant.
Oh shit, I had villages down here, didn't I?
Wait, can you run under the...
Yes, hang on, hang on.
Manganel, with your knight?
Not really, there's a castle there, can't go round. He's trying to come through there though, I need to stop him.
Make citizen south. Watch out. Purple's marauding. Castle going down here. Get the mangonel with your knight. You got a single knight there, it could absolutely cause havoc. I'll get the elephant with my archers if I can. Can we deny this? Don't know. My archers have to hit the target. I think we've done it. Nice.
He's gonna make skirmisher now. Manganel coming.
Oh, you got it up, bastard. I didn't think you would. You need to stop making it something, but...
Oh shit, he knew I was coming there. Little prick. That was bad from me. Idiot. I'm gonna go for Paladin, you know. Skirmisher.
I'm an idiot. Why am I not going imp? I got 3,000 fucking food. Oh my god. Where's purple?
Purple's going full skirmisher, lad.
to counter that.
You go champions, and I'm going heavy cavalry.
Okay. Transitioning to champion now. I don't even have a mining camp, Jesus.
How we ended up to the one squished? What the fuck?
Mate, purple's. You not touch purple over on the right.
Mate, I have touched him, I've been raiding him constantly.
I don't think he's on the water over on the right hand side.
He's on the water here.
Mate, I'm about to have a. Look at this. Can't get a break with building a freaking blacksmith. Luke, I'm fighting 2v1.
I can't help you right now.
He's repairing, for fuck's sake. I'm
fucking totally cut off from you.
Where's all your army?
Hey, my army's like roaming all over the map.
Where are Gondor's armies? He spawned himself some trebs. Damn it, he got trebs out. He's run out.
Oh no, I'm gonna show my hand. Where are these champions?
I mean, we've got none of the map. We've really got none of the map.
Beating red back. Doing elite longbow now. Red's Exodus in. Look at him run. Purple's building a castle on me.
Move the treb up.
Unfortunately, I've got worse things to deal with here. Mate, you got scout cavalry, what the fuck?
Yeah, because I'm still waiting for the upgrades. But I've got that much, like, production buildings, he can't stop me.
I need your help here now. Now red's gone. It's not over yet.
It is. Mate, I was fucking class then. I was everywhere.
Nice. Yeah, you were probably pretty good. I was pretty poor. My strategy with the tower rush doesn't really work anymore since they nerfed the towers a year ago.
I don't know.
Mate, you know what? You winning the water won us that.
Oh yeah, I had to commit to it though. Still got 10 ships.
Yeah. They gave up on the... Well, were they on the water?
Yeah, I took I made him... Yeah, I killed Purple. He was on the edge.
I was able just to... Yeah, food was my easiest...
I don't know how we ended up just having the sides, like the coastline. That was bad. That could have been bad.
Well, I had to stretch out south because Red was right next to me. But I had quite a lot of resources.
Oh, mate, he had war elephants in those stables.
I was killing them with the archers. They were too slow to get anywhere near me, really. And all he had was skirmisher and no melee unit. So he couldn't kill my treb. That was quite funny.
Yeah, I was trying to get him to overcommit onto skirm so I could just go full cavalry in the end. And that's what I did. The upgrades were still coming through.
Purple was powerful, though. He shouldn't have resigned.
Yeah. I'd have killed him, though.
His full force is gearing up to attack me in the east.
What? Pike and skirm?
Pike and skirm.
Skirm doesn't even... counter Britons because your range is so high. You get a little bit of a meat shield in front of that, you're just golden.
Oh yeah, you can see where my trebs are, like all of those dead skirm trebs unpacked on top of them.
Yeah, and on top, and as well with that werewolf, you can just take them out if you research it with that splash damage.
I was trying to make champion. I got up the 200 swordsmen and forging, and that's about it.
Oh my god, I only had 37 villages in the end. What happened?
Fucking hell. What was your villager high?
Did I get raided without realizing?
You villager high was 106.
Yeah, I must have been raided without realizing.
That includes your fishing ships. Did you have fishing ships?
Yeah, I had fishing ships.
Raided where? Oh, you've lost all your farms are on fire in the north.
Yeah, I must have lost all that wood line.
Fucking hell. In fact, yeah, I'm looking at the map. I can't see any villages. You've got that farmland in the west, and that's it.
I needed gold.
I had plenty of gold.
Alright, let's go again. Last one.
Oh, I'm not sure I've got it in me.
You have. You have. Oh, mate, they were better.
When you say better, what are you saying?
10-9-8.
That's what we used to beat. That was our bread and